bar at all left, it'll be all gone. That's what they say they're gonna do, is put dredging.
Sail out there, is that something on the surface?
No, them are buoys out there, what they are. You got usually three buoys going out. Furthest one out will be a whistle.
Port Orford. Beauty.
You got a hell of a Port Orford.
Yeah, I did. Hey, Michael Hugh.
Yeah.
Give us a pose.
Huh?
So you can give us a pose. Kind of a neat job, eh?
Yeah, there's another section that goes off that direction in there.
Oh, yeah?
It's dark.
Nice job, isn't it?
Yeah.
By the way,
I'll bet you.
The shadow now.
What?
Come out of the shadows. What were you doing, Michael?
This is nice. I like it.
Everybody always gets camera shy. You get those out.
Huh?
Nobody will talk to you anymore.
Nobody's used to having to talk, you know, when they're getting their picture taken.
I know.
Usually a smile.
Yeah.
Now it's do something.
Yeah.
Yeah, really.
Sit up, get up here. Get up here.
Oh, there he goes.
Hi, Aunt Rexine.
Say.
Hi, Grandma Jen.
Say, this is for Grandma and Brad. Our baby. Wait.
Hi,
Grandma Jen.
Yeah.
Oh, Benny,
what was that? Benny fell off?
Did you get that?
No, I missed that. Well, that's like that stupid mutt we had.
Yeah.
Well, he just acted embarrassed. He got up real quick like he would, you know, if he did something stupid. Yeah. Run all the night. No, not me.
What? She's always complaining, don't do this.
I don't like mine taken.
Yeah, you've wasted enough film either. Now. Take some pictures of something that's...
Yeah.
Well, wave bye.
Bye, Jim and Regine.
Is that fence line over there on the pond part of it?
Yeah. Well, it's actually just a little bit on the other guy's property.
The fence is?
Yeah.
So most of it's right through here. Is that correct?
Yeah.
I don't understand the triangle, so I'm trying to...
Yeah, and I'm just getting the view of it here.
Huh?
Getting the view of it here.
Well, I'm going to go around this way. I'm not going out through this stuff.
Yeah, that's why I'm going with you. They're over to your right, honey. They'd be over on the other side of the pond.
Over there.
Yeah.
Let
them know that we were at the sea line.